will hit to right. Fraley lines one out of the yard. Fifth homer for Fraley.
Well, if there was any doubt that the wrist was a little achy, I think we can push that off to the side.
Double-digit runs for the Reds. Fraley now 3 for 3.